Trevor, hey.
Mikey, hey, listen. Loving it here in LS. Really settling in. Getting my first enema tomorrow. Anyway, I heard about some action.
Yeah, Yeah, okay.
Oh, you bet it's okay. Listen, I gotta do a little prep work, but so far it's looking pretty tasty. I'll need you to bring along that kid you've been hanging with, Franklin. Oh, yeah. Oh, and how's your flying? You might need to take a few classes at flight school.
Why would I need to do that?
Trust me, you'll regret it if you don't. Gonna be just like old times, pal.
So hey guys, welcome back to some more GTA, and straight away we have to prepare for the highest visit of flight school is Michael. Okay, should we do that? I still need to buy that hangar as well, which I will do. But yeah, before we get into this, actually, I just want to say, okay, I don't know what that is, but still the submersal at HS. Okay, but before we get into this, just say, most of you probably have noticed that I've actually recently changed the graphics again, like the channel logo, the channel like artwork. Actually, someone actually did that for me. Actually, hit me up. Called O Dixon. That's his Twitter name. So if you want to, you can go check him out. He's actually I think he plays Call of Duty professionally. So yeah, I'll put his Twitter in the link in the description below, and if you want to go check him out, you can. If you want to give him a follow, you can. I recently saw he's trying to get to 500 followers, so I mean, you know, I guess every follower helps. So don't have to, but the link will be in the description if you want to. And yeah, shout out to him for the graphics that he made. They look pretty sick. I'm very happy with them. And yeah, let's get into this video then. So I don't know if we should change to Michael straight away right now, or should go do this HS mission. I feel like we've been in this Trevor for quite a while. I feel like flying, did a bit of flight school, be a little bit different, something a little bit different. That's for sure. So that's a... hang on, that's the wrong button. But Trevor's got 8 missions. 8 things to do. I think we will carry on as Trevor. So let's get in the car. And let's have a little look about where we should go. And also guys, I guess most of you, if you're watching this, you probably saw the last video of the like Pro Evolution, like video and the announcement video in that. Yeah, I'm going to try and get this GTA completely finished, the whole story mode finished by the time FIFA 17 comes out, so there's no other games, that is, so it is just FIFA. So yeah, so you could start to see 2 videos a day of this, so be sure to watch out for that. I'm also going away on Sunday for nearly 2 weeks to Spain. If any of you guys are interested, probably not. But yeah, so gonna try and carry on uploading GTA while I'm out there. So we'll see how that goes. But I should have Wi-Fi, so we'll see. But yeah, back to this straight away. Should we go see Franklin or should we go do the high stuff? Jeez, that's a long drive to the heist thing. I want to go see Franklin. I feel like I want to go see Franklin. It's closer as well. Let's go see him. Let's go see what he's up to. Turn the music off because I don't want to get any copyright stuff. And yeah, let's get cracking. It's been a little while since I have recorded this. Been a bit busy the last couple of days. So, and as you can see, my driving has not got any better. That's for certain. Also recording this, it is actually deadline day today. Been watching that since about 9:30 this morning. It's now about it's now almost 2 o'clock as I'm recording this, and I've actually still got it on, obviously on mute, while I'm recording this for you guys. So yeah. Also, I can't actually see it. And what am I stuck on? Seriously? Oh, can I not get past that? I couldn't get under the tree. Okay. If you like. Yeah. So, obviously, me being a Chelsea fan, kind of interested about David Luiz. Did not expect that one coming at all. And I'm getting distracted by talking about football, and I can't not look at where I'm going. And I keep crashing. This has not been a good start. I actually want to check out some of the question marks as well, because there's a lot of them. For that main reason, basically, just because there's a lot of them, and I'm not really sure what they're part of. I think they're just sort of side missions. I don't know if they're actually part. Well, they're not part of the main story. I don't think they affect the main story in any way. And am I stuck? No. Okay, here we are. We're at Franklin. Let's go check him out and see what's going on. Oh, who's outside this front? Is that Lamar as well with him? It looks like Lamar. Probably his auntie, yeah.
I say left, you say right. I say become a doctor. You say become a patient. I say, who is that?
Hello, Missy. Wow, Franklin. You never told me that you had a sister.
I'm Denise, Franklin's housemate.
And aunt, my mother's old dried up ass
sister. Shut the fuck up.
Shut the fuck up. Here, darling. Why don't you go get yourself something nice, okay?
Thank you. Is it $7?
I said something nice, not expensive. You want to be a greedy fucking cow, huh? No. Now get the fuck out of here, all right?
You men are all the same.
Man, what the fuck you doing here?
Here with the boy, the boys.
What?
I'm fucking new in town. I'm making friends, all right? Now let's party.
Look, I had plans on getting some rest until this clown and my aunt came and fucked that up.
My nigga, I just came over here to holler at you about the little thing.
Man, I said I'm tired, dawg.
What fucking thing? I love things. I'm the king of things.
I ain't talking to you, homie.
Hey, let's go do something about the thing, okay?
What thing?
I'm talking about the little stress thing, man.
Fucking beautiful. Perfect. It's a gangbang. Let's go. Come on.
Who is this for, man? What is nigga? Man, just come on.
Okay, so we've actually changed as Franklin. I guess perhaps it didn't matter who we turned up to. If we were Franklin, we'd probably have turned up as Franklin as well. I mean, obviously gone to as Franklin, Trevor may have just turned up, perhaps. I think that's how it works, because some of the missions involve more than one of them, so.
Yeah. I can drive by. Hey! I can drive by with the best of them.
Behave yourself, man. Lamar, what's happening? What you in stress set up?
We buying weight, homie. Something that'll move us up the food chain, nigga. For real.
Nothing's real in this town, nigga. Particularly where you in stress concerned.
Man, this is an investment opportunity. You got to speculate to accumulate. What y'all?
First rule of business. Hey, since we're out here banging, either you got some dust.
Homie live up here.
Hey, look, everybody be cool, man. Lamar about to do his thing, all right?
Go to the house, okay. Oh, I thought I was Trevor. Okay, so we can't run. Is this like some, like, I think some, like, drug deal's going down or something? They're waiting for me.
Hey, be on point.
Oh, right, the ringleader or something?
Courier service. Package to collect.
You got the grant?
Present and accounted for. You like that, huh?
Sample?
Now we talking. My throat getting numb already.
So we good, nigga, right? Well, let's go.
How about a taste?
No, man, we leaving.
I want a taste of the other side of the brick.
Now, you heard what your boy said. You're leaving.
Hey, give me the back! Whoa.
What the fuck?
Did we ask for a key or a fucking ounce?
Man, that's motherfucking drywall.
Hey, we got some motherfucking buyer's remorse out here.
You can't fucking hustle a hustler.
Okay, brilliant. I don't know if Trevor's actually just helped them out there or not helped them out there. I mean, he kind of stopped them from getting a dodgy deal, but at the same time, he ruined the deal. And we're now in a massive fight, street fight. Gets down the rough part of Los Santos. Yeah, so. But let's clean this up. Clean this mess up and let's get out of here. Oh, as I'm completely nosediving. everywhere. Oh, it's got a sweet purple car. Shame he's not allowed to drive it anymore, isn't it, really? I might have that. I like how they're just like hiding. I haven't actually got into cover once yet. I'll just go full out and everything. I just don't know. I'm just out of patience for games. Just to, oh my god, I've done it again. Just to hide around and wait and take everything slow. Just like getting involved. Getting the fight done. Okay. Oh, stamina's gone up. I just wonder what that. Oh, he's dead. Okay, so hang on. Has Trevor just like ran past? Where's he going? Is he? I swear he's just ran past like three people that were alive. I can't mark out which ones are. There we go. God, there's a lot of them, isn't there? Okay, them ones. I didn't even have time to get out of the car. And I've got the cops on us. Dead? No, he's just like got up. Okay, now he's dead. Okay, we've got to scare the cops. Oh, we've got to shoot the cops. Oh, we've got to run down here. Yeah. I was gonna say we can't fight the cops, sure. More will just keep turning up.
Damn, MC Cliff! That's the fastest shoot! MC Cliff!
Oh, we've got jet skis. Oh, we're gonna need the jet skis, aren't we? Go, 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 go. You guys will probably just hear me spamming X. And the field was shut down as well. Oh dear. See you later, girls. We'll take the one on the back. Is she coming for the ride? And she's going with us. Brilliant.
What the fuck are you doing?
So at the same time, we've just nicked a girl. So, okay. Brilliant. Our first ever kidnap. I'm not very good at shooting at the same time as driving something. Oh my god, the girl's been killed. She's been killed. Oh, what was that? Like a fish or something in the water. Definitely something there. God, the helicopter's getting us. Where are we going? Whoa, did that cop car just push that van into the, like, harbour?
Trying to
kill us. I mean, another time. They got C-star breakers all over the city.
Helpful as always, homie.
I haven't got much health left, but I can't really do anything about that. Okay, so he's gone that way. We're both going this way. Okay, so we need to escape the cops somehow. Has he stopped on the beach? I think he stopped on the beach. I think we've just got to lose the cops. Where's the helicopter? Okay. I don't really know where we're supposed to go, guys. Let's head back. I know we've got to lose the cops. It's just where we're going to lose them. That's the question. Oh, the other two have gone. I mean, we could get one to land. But there's nowhere to go. Oh, we actually lost them for a second. Okay, let's go up this ladder. Let's go up. Okay, if I can actually get out of the water, that'd be nice. If I can get the ladder. Get the car. Come on. I swear we've made this mission a lot harder than it probably should be. Let's go before they see us. That's it, we've done. Come on, we've done it now. On the throttle. Okay, we've just got to try and get out of here without the cops seeing us. Okay, we're doing it. Okay, we're not doing it because someone spotted us. This could take a while. This is taking a lot longer than... a lot longer than it should do. I don't know where we're going. How we're going to lose them. Oh, we've lost them. It's flashing. Okay. Okay, there's nothing we can do. We have to go past the cop car. Let's go down this way. Got one cop car. Okay, we've got two guys on us. Ow. Try and lose him down there. Is it working? I think it's working. It's definitely worked. If we cannot crash. Let's keep going. Straight through the fence. Okay, we can get through the gap. Okay. Chopper's coming. How did the cop car on the motorway see us? If we keep following this, surely it should go through the tunnel and then we will lose them. That's my thinking anyway, that's my thinking. Oh, okay, nowhere to go. Okay, let's just hide here. Okay, we should be good. Let's have a look at the map. I think we're good, guys. I think we're good. I think we finally lost them. Come on. Okay, that's going to go over us, but... I mean, they should know we're here. Be able to see us, surely. Yeah, the cop car's just gone straight over us. Okay, perfect. We've done it. We've done it. It's only taken us the whole episode, but we've done it. Hoot Safari. Oh, brilliant. Okay, was that it? Okay, sweet. Well, we need to change back to Trevor because we need to do the HS heist then. So if we just do that, yeah, it's got 7. But that's because it's got question marks. I guess like the heist stuff is the actual proper main missions we need to be doing.
The life of a gangbanger.
Okay, goodness. Actually, we're really close now. There's a cop car there. We can't nick his car until that cop car goes. So the car got bought by HS. Okay, how did I not get that car? Oh, I'll take this. Okay, no, we won't. Okay, we're just going to run down here. So while I was wetting. Some wild and wet sea shark races. Okay. I don't think we're going to be doing any of them. But yeah, I think we're going to end this here, guys. And we're going to get straight into the heist mission when we come back. As we're right next to it. So, yeah. We'll be there when we return. Apart from this guy's kicking out the car again. But guess what? Oh, he wants a fight. Mate, Look, I don't need to be mean to, you know, be too harsh about this fight, but I've got a gun, so, you know, there's no point, fighting about this, having a punch out. Well, I've just got a gun. Okay, great, now I need to lose the police. There's only one star. Oh, we're losing in a second. And we're at the HS. So when we come back, guys, we're going to do that heist mission. Thank you very much for watching, as always. If you're looking forward to seeing the rest of this GTA series, and we've accidentally started that mission. So when we come back, we're going to go straight into it. And if you're looking forward to FIFA 17, then be sure to hit that subscribe button. Send me a shout on either of those things, because we are going to be becoming a FIFA-only channel. So thanks so much for watching, guys. And I'll see you next time.